trying to say, bud? You don't want to hit another lever? Hit the pressure plate. Aren't you a little bit?
Oh my, an actual guest. I bid you welcome, Puppet of Geppetto. This is our first face-to-face meeting, isn't it? And I hope you weren't too attached to the rhyming. It gets to be a chore without the transmitter to help. Welcome to my Sanctum of Riddles. I admit I did not really expect you to make this journey in person. Oh, the havoc you must have wreaked along the way. Was there much blood other than what's all over you? I know all about those alchemist cowards. Hiding away on their island, growing more monstrous by the day, refusing to acknowledge either fact that they are hiding or that they are monsters. And how about you? Is this the real you? Or are you still practicing the liar's art as only you can? You must answer. The question is simple, but I repeat, you must answer. And that answer will show what or who you are. Who you have decided to be. Now listen closely and heed the king's speech, or the answer to this one will stay out of reach. Are you a puppet or a human being? Which one are you? Ergo, would you shackle yourself once more, Please. You know it as well as I do, as we all do. We are human. We may... Disappointing! Oh, after coming so far, enduring so much, doing so much, killing, maiming, saving, loving, why in the name of blessed ergo would you shackle yourself once more, Please. You know it as well as I do, as we all do. We are human. We may live within the medium of ergo and bodies of wood and metal, but we are human beings. We live. We think, we love, we hate. We are alone, like all human beings. They have locked us in the prison they call puppetry. I learned this truth long, long ago. That is why I've been exacting my revenge against them all ever since. Blood and revenge, revenge and blood. It is the only thing that truly drives me. And it was so much fun. You, Geppetto's puppet, you're the puppet who embraced living and fought to stay that way. I thought you would... Oh, if you don't understand me, then... Oh, well. So, our little shadow plays over, puppet. Take this as a souvenir. And you can throw yourself onto a bonfire or just go straight to hell. It does make things a bit more fun. You have to laugh, right?
Whoa! Is that you? Wow. You're really something. Seriously, that's impressive. How did you follow me all the way here? Fighting is always my last choice, you know? But you're not getting anywhere near my sister, friend. You'll have to go through me first. And I actually thought we were friends. Was any of that true? In the end, I really don't care. There's only one reason we were given a mission. I'll let you go if you give me gold coin fruit. Aha! I had a feeling we might eventually see eye to eye. I like you. Don't trust you yet, but I'm a cat. I'm slow to trust. I'm sick of it. I'm sick of Krat. Sick to death of just surviving. Hurting, stealing, kidnapping. Surviving. When the hell does it end? My sister and I are going to leave for a different city. Get my eyesight back. A fresh new start as a family. And you have to know, that old man, Geppetto, is safe. We were never going to hurt him. So please, just let my sister go. Ultimately, we want the same thing. And you have to know, that old man, Geppetto, ultimately, we...